We're on a patrol.
Scrap.
Captain Curry tells me he was one of our best riders. If you let him get away, you won't be able to catch him.
We'll just see about that.
St. John out.
Okay, let's take a look around. We got. There you are. Colonel, I've spotted him.
Oh, come on!
You're gonna make this easy on me, are you?
Son of a bitch!
Get away from me!
I got you!
No.
Got him! Oh, goddamn!
you doing, buddy, huh? Looks like you're having a chaotic day, yeah? Just the way you like it?
Oh, you won't take me alive.
Well, I think I already did. Don't matter much to me one way or the other. Goddamn the anarchists. Colonel, I've got him. Transmitting the coordinates now.
Good work, Corporal.
Good.
Wait! Wait, you can't leave me! The freaks! The freaks! Stop! Don't leave!
Down you go!
I need fuel.
Here we go. That should be it.
Corporal St. John, open up.
Deacon, good. I've got an important mission for you.
That's why I'm here, sir.
A group of marauders has been attacking supply lines on our southern border. I've marked their position on your map. We think they're using a network of caves south of Crater Lake as their base of operations.
Caves? Okay.
I don't have enough resources available for a full-on assault.
So you want me to go in, quiet, and take them out?
I'll leave the details up to you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Corporal St. John, what are you up to? Yeah?
Sarge?
Deke. So how long were you in? The service, I mean. Yeah, I missed the swearing in, but I can always tell when someone served. Know what I mean?
4 years, 10th Army, Afghanistan. And like I told the colonel, I hated every goddamn minute of it. How about you?
Yeah. You got the eye for it, too, huh? Me? No.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Good to see you.
I'll see you around.
Hey, Sergeant.
Yeah?
Okay, I think I can handle this. All right, then. Corporal St. John? I'll catch you on the flip side.
Hold on. I got this.
Colonel, reporting in. Did the patrol get the prisoner?
Corporal, I'm afraid not. We want to retrieve him. He's dead.
Dead?
Poison. Killed himself. We're not sure how.
I'm sorry, sir.
Don't be. Whatever knowledge he had about us died with him.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
Captain, I've found the marauders who've been harassing our supply lines just where you said they'd be.
Corporal St. John, good. Do you need assistance?
Oh, they look pretty ragtag. I think I got this.
Good luck, Corporal. Korea.
So you boys thought you'd just set up camp and pick off militia supply runs. Is that it? You gotta know life's not that easy.
All of them. Okay, yeah, they're done.
Corporal St. John, did Diamond Lake come in?
Corporal!
Captain, those marauders on our southern border have been neutralized.
You set out.
Sir?
You were a drifter for a long time, St. John. Sometimes it takes a while for a new recruit to accept their position as part of a greater force. Frankly, I didn't know if you could do it.
Well, hey, I'm in the Army now.
Yes. Yes, you are. Dismissed, Corporal.
Yes, sir. St. John out.
This is Captain Curry. I've got a job for you.
Captain Curry, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
Hey.
Hey, man, how'd you do?
This is all I could find.
Oh, man, what do we have here? Oh! Brother! You a lifesaver, dude!
Right on.
Thank you!
Do you need anything else, Weaver? Weaver, do you need... Totally.
Hey, Corporal St. John! You one of the good ones, man! Brother from another mother.
Well, would you like to taste it? Go right ahead.
Thank you, Corporal. I hope you were careful. This is very toxic.
Yeah. Yeah, sure thing, ma'am. Listen, I got a plan. I don't have time to explain, but the next time I get here, get ready to get the hell out of here, okay?
Corporal. I didn't thank you this time.
As you were.